Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's trailer and what's hot in movie news. Jean-Claude Van Damme is making a comeback, but first, here's today's trailer.
Wait, that won't work. I've got another idea.
I had an idea once.
Wait, I just forgot.
That's what happened to me, man. Drunk hookers don't get donuts!
Eat salt, man.
You and everybody else, bitch.
That'll make train spotting look like My Little Pony.
We've got junkies ripping each other's faces off every other day.
Tore straight the fuck up.
An animal attack.
Vicious show.
For all you Jean-Claude Van Damme fans out there, he's making a mini comeback in the alien invasion film UFO. The film centers around five friends as they attempt to navigate their way to survival during an alien invasion and interstellar war. The international trailer has already been released on YouTube and the film will be in cinemas at the beginning of 2013. Thanks for watching Filmers Now. Be sure to check out our website, acinemanews.com, for all your movie news.